How to create a sum in Excel. On the Formulas tab, we have this big icon here, AutoSum. Your total will appear after the selected cells. Select these cells right here, hit the AutoSum, it puts the total at the end. I actually like to kind of just select the total, hit the AutoSum, and they will show you what items are going to be included. Here's a beautiful trick. I need total row and total column. So I select all the numbers plus the extra row plus the extra column, then hit the AutoSum. What if we need to sum something that's not in a row or a column? Hit the AutoSum. They choose something. It's never right. Just select the right area and then hold down the control key for the second area, the third cell, the fourth cell. There's a total of everything. The beautiful thing is, if any number changes, the totals will automatically update. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.